In this drill, the player simulates all the movements that are performed during a game of rugby. Forward movements, backwards, sideways, diagonal, and turning and chasing. It's very important that the player maintains good arm speed. This will help the player propel himself forward so he can run faster.